Hello, my dear students. I am very happy to announce the CA Foundation next batch for November 2021 exams. So it is starting from 1st of June. It will be on online mode, and if we get the permission for classroom lectures, this will be conducted in classroom as well as on online mode. So what is required to clear CA Foundation with flying colors? You just need to follow the three steps. That is, first, concept clarity. You should clear the concepts of all the subject. Second is practice, practice and practice. You need to do lot of revisions. And third step is paper presentation. Okay, so for all the three steps, we are going to help you. We are going to clear all your concepts in the class. For revisions, there will be lot of homeworks and lot of solving practice in class also. And the third step is self-study guidance as well as test series. So, ultimately, आप जितना self-study करने वाले हो, उतने marks आपके बढ़ने वाले हैं. So, self-study exactly कैसे करना है? That strategies I am going to give you for all the subjects. And as well as we are going to solve lot of tests. It will be topic wise test, then portion wise test, and as well as full syllabus test. So all these things we are going to do in this batch. So you can attempt the first topic of all the four subjects as a demo, and then you can take the admission for the CA Foundation. Those who want to need any help for the CA Foundation registration at CA Institute, you can contact us. Because the last date for registration is 30th of June. 30 June तक आपको CA Foundation का registration करना है if you want to give exams in November. So you can contact us and fill up the form in description to get the lecture link for the class starting from 1st of June. So thank you very much for watching this video and share this video for all your friends, okay, those who are going to appear for November 21 as well as for May 22 students also, you can attend this batch. Thank you.